Hello everyone. First, I want to say that I've took a long pause of 2 weeks from YouTube, and that's because I had I have a change in my program, and I wanted to make a pause, and it was quite long. But now I'm going to be back on YouTube, and yeah, it was a change in my program as well. Yes, but yes, right now I'm back, and yes, I'm going to start a new series on Hearts of Iron. I just started a new series, but I think I'm going to start another one. So yeah. And one more thing to say, if you want to talk with me or something like this or play games, I made a Discord server. I have a link in the description. So it's very, very, very basic because I don't really have a lot of experience with Discord, but I think it's fine. Okay, now back to the video. Hello everyone, my name is Kisha Gaming. I got an episode of and a new series of or I should say with United Kingdom in the Great War Redux mod. So I'm not playing in the Great War mod, I'm playing in the Great War Redux mod, and I haven't played this mod since like a lot of time ago, and it seems like the mod had some updates. Like in Africa, they added the tribal entities, I think, tribal countries, I think. So there were some updates. Seems like the focus tree, I think, is the same, and we can go for this. So I don't think I'm going really to go on this and go like, you know, on basic. I'm probably going to continue with Pax Britannica. Yes, and I'm going to do the Imperial Federation. And probably, I think I'm going to get the king. Yeah, I'm getting the king, you know. Yeah, let's do this. Pax Britannica. Or I think, let's do first the Union of South Africa. Let me organize. Have 34 divisions. Let me organize them. Okay. Put them. You are going to be my field marshal. Okay. And change these guys to this unit. Pretty basic unit. And it's not even 18 combat weight, it's 12 combat weight. It's 12, yes. So yeah, pretty trash unit, but this is even trasher. 8 combat with. So yes, we have absolutely trash divisions, and I think absolutely trash industry. Or not, no, industry is fine, it seems like. I'm not producing enough things, I think. And some artillery as well. Let me put 5 in artillery, 5 in this place. And research this. Research this, please. Good. Train. Let's boost our industry up. And the island is going to be kept under our control. Let's speed up. Oh, our king died. Have King George V. So they changed the focus trees. No, they changed the icons, but the focus trees are the same. Like I played Russia. Yeah. pretty fun. And the Ottoman Focus 3, it's yes, I think, yeah, I think they added a little bit in the Ottoman Focus 3. Yes, it's, yeah, they changed this. It wasn't so big. Yeah, it wasn't so big. The Ching Focus, it's, yeah, it's the same. I'm looking what change they did. So good, we have the Union of South Africa. Yeah, I'm not really going to care about. I'm going to continue the Pax Britannica. So we made the South Africa Dominion. Here is Germany, which is doing well. But I put it on historical. In this mod with Germany, you can get rid of the Kaiser. Go Democrat. Go de big democracy. Or you can stay with it, but go and carve up Austria with Romania and I think, yeah, Hungary, because Hungary will declare independence. And you'll have that, and you'll ally with Romania or and yeah, it's and you can restore the Holy Roman Empire. No, we yeah, with this branch. Or you can win the Great War and make the Kaiserreich, or you can lose and go with Mr. You know who. And or you can go with the commies. Yeah. So yeah, but they haven't changed the focuses a lot. No, even not in Italy. No. They are absolutely the same. Do I really care about China? Probably not, for asking me. So I'm going to do that. I want the Imperial Federation, and I want even to expand a lot. So it's like I want to have a lot of things. Let's research industry. So yeah, this House of War Office. Fabian Society. I need equipment. It's not a problem producing it. I have 10 factories, which is, I don't know. Yeah, I'm on historical, where Russia is doing this. Yes. If you want to keep the absolute monarchy, you did this, you do some events, and it's really interesting. I did this branch, I played it, and yeah, I have defense against Germany. What's the tactic for Russia? Well, it's like boosting your industry and get rid of the shortages which you have in your equipment. That's if you get rid of that, you're probably going to be fine. And you put up a defense, you abandon Poland and stay in defense like this, and then micro it and keep the front end. If you can construct some trenches, and then the Germans will starve, and yeah. And the AI will do something. France might do something. And capitulate Germany on their own, or you will need to go and make Germany. But yeah, it's in this mod. It's a special thing for the peace. You know, when some let me. I think I can show you. Attack France. I'm not cheating. Just wanting to. So. If you lose, you can offer surrender terms to Germany, or Germany can offer it to France. So you need see this. Like Germany needs to control Île-de-France, like Paris. Or France must have more than 50% surrender progress. And if you tag Germany, because these two guys can surrender, They need to have more than 10% surrender progress or have more than 500,000 casualties, and they can offer, or they can say, I'm not offering this, you know? Francis at war with natives. Here's Morocco. Okay. Okay, good. So that's what I wanted to see. GLB. Let me just. What's the tag? Sorry for this. Let me just a second. England. I just wanted to show you that. Let me just go. Disable this. Good. Let's go. Let me s yeah, research this first industry. Look at the British Navy. I'm so proud of it. Look at this. Look how many ships we have. 331 ships. Like, we'll kick the Germans' ass if we want. Yeah, the Germans have a lot of boats as well. Yes, they have a big navy, but yeah, we are the UK. So, yeah. I have the Royal Progressives and I'm going to God Save the King. Ha ha. Winston Churchill. Yes. Romanov Alliance, and we can go with the Germans. I don't know who I'm going with, really. Like, I should go with LTU-8 with the proto-fascist or. Yeah, oh no, this is the other branch. You go with fascist king. We can go with the Germans, or we can go with Victoria, we can go with Edward. Victoria is for. I don't know. Join the Central Powers. I don't know if I'm going to ally Germany or this big guy, because you know this big guy has revolution things. Don't boost democracy, or I mean, yeah, boost it. I'm probably going to rush this Imperial Federation. So what? French Canadian population would be happy about this. Like Quebec. That's happening in Canada. They have a broken economy. Quebec tensions and problems. Oh, interesting. They have a focus tree. Americanism. The British Compromise. Wow. Oh yeah, you can do the Canadian Empire. I forgot on this mod. Yeah, this mod has some interesting branches, but it hasn't been updated a lot. Like, it had been updated, but not by a lot, I think. I mean, this guy is the president of the US. William Taft. Interesting. Interesting. And he's a liberal. Mexican revolution. Interesting. So Mexico became democratic. Interesting. Interesting. But yeah, if I'm not getting wrong, they'll have a civil war soon, or another revolution, you know, one, but that will be communist. It will be a civil war if I'm not getting it wrong. Yeah, I think so. Uprising in colony. No more games. Okay, send troops. I should give local autonomy, really. So we'll have big compliance. For now, because I'm going to change to authoritarian. So this is going to go down. Social liberal, this guy is probably going to go out of the United Kingdom. The USA uncovered Machu Picchu. They found the Machu Picchu. What name is this, really? I know that, but I don't get the name. Fine, okay, let's not talk about that. Look at this guy. Social Democrats just saying under Britain. They like Britain. Should like the Queen. And the liberals, yeah. These guys are fine, you know. France occupied Fez. Or they occupied really Morocco, if yeah. Invest in British Raj. I'm going to convince these guys to go and let's have a talk about Imperial Federation with me having all of you, you know? Because that's UK stuff and this guy is a drunken genius. Why is he a drunken genius? What? He's drinking and after that he's a genius or what is this really? I don't know. I don't really know. The invasion of Libya. And where is the Balkan War? Stolypin assassination. He was assassinated. I should say something. Mr. Nicholas. These guys are puppets of Russia. Protectorate. What puppets do we have? So we have a lot of informal protectorate. We have Afghanistan under our control. I don't know this. Agadir crisis. Let's go. Agadir crisis averted. And what's this? British sphere. Yes, British sphere. That's like territories which are like kind of controlled by us. Chinese Civil War Revolution in China, you know. Yeah, these guys which probably are going to win. They have more troops and they are expanding. And yeah, Mongolia which declared in the Independence. Look at this guy's head. What? What is it this head? Guys, what is this head? Look at this head. What is problem with this guy? You can't rule a country? Oh, and they have even Nepal and Bhutan. These guys are a colony. And these guys are just informal protectorate. And this is a protectorate. Oh, my God. Fine. And we have Egypt. British Malaya, informal, have Kuwait. This British Empire is pretty big and it's going to be even bigger, you know? Because why not? When you are the British Empire, want bigger. Well, we want to boost the fascism in Africa? Well, South Africa, it seems like we want. That's interesting. And we can resolve the question. Quebec is federalization. This means we are getting rid of them or what we are doing. I think we are just negotiating with them. But yeah, I think we can go even and kill them if you want, you know? yeah, union activism, progressivism era. The King of Italy, white peace, the Ottomans, and they won their war. Who is the leader of Giovanni Giolitti? No, I'm not going to give you independence. I'm just going to bam bam and kill you all. You know, British Empire strong, not some dirty Irish are going not to have independence. Are not going to have independence. Never. Never. Because we are the British and the British are not giving independence. My God, come on. Why no one likes the British might? But it's not a problem, we are going to unite all of our empire under one country and then we are going to kill everyone who doesn't like us. Or, I'm not probably going to do that, but just kidding, just joke. This is a joke, I'm not going to kill anyone, guys. Anyone. But I might kill some people. These guys are big, they expanded, like... yeah, I don't know what they are doing in this place. GD of, yeah. So, the revolution is success. And, yeah, see. Yeah. Mongolia get independence, Tibet get independence with... Look at this mustache. This is the most legendary... Oh. And I think we can go and invade Tibet. Guarantee Tibet. Really? Okay, fine. Guarantee them. I don't know why I should guarantee Tibet, but fine. How many manpower does Shena have? They don't have so much manpower. It's... Oh no, they have a lot of population. 54 million. Oh, they have some nasty national spirits. Oh no, the Titanic! No! It sinked! No, people are dying on the Titanic. No. Yeah, the Titanic sunk. It was really expected. 1912 Stockholm Olympics. Oh yeah, our athletes got to Sweden. Maybe they liked it. They did a trip, a beautiful trip. And why Oslo is named Christiania? Why? Oh, and border war between Mexico and the US. And you see this? If I would not really like to play Mexico, they don't have a focus tree. But why Brazil gets a focus tree? Brazil has a focus tree, you see? Small one, but they have. And you can go and unite the empires, like, you can go and take Portugal and make the United Kingdom of Portugal and Brazil. Or at least this is in vanilla, I don't know how it's in the mod. Serbia declared war on the Ottomans. Rising and colony. No more games. Yes, no more games for you. No. look at the Ottomans, how they are getting wrecked. Oh. And... What? And they just changed to the liberal, and I can sign non-aggression pact. Oh, they are lucky. So what you did, the Ottomans? You've gone on... Coup becomes the ruling party, or... Yeah, these guys. So, democracy, but not for long. interesting, really. And they already lost. How? This was very fast, like, really fast war. This was, like, the fastest Balkan war which I've seen in this mod. One of the fastest. Doom, 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 vroom, vroom, vroom. Like a Lamborghini, get them. Like, that's how fast they get them. It's insane. Yeah, the Ottomans are kind of, not in the best position. They are kind of in very bad position. Like, super bad. Look. They might lose even Constantinople. Roosevelt survives assassination. Attempt. Yeah, because in the US, presidents are kind of getting assassinated. Raid on the Sublime Porte. And we have Mahmoud Shevket Pasha. Okay. So he's probably a general. United States occupies Nicaragua. What? Why, US? Why are you occupying foreign countries? Probably to protect bananas businesses? Maybe that's why? I think yes, it is. Oh, pricing again. Let's do this. So it should just go. Yeah, it's like, look, in 1912 we have the Imperial Federation. Okay guys, but that was all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget about the Discord server. I'm the single one in there, and I hope you'll enter in there. I promise we are going to play games and these things, and and if you can help me to modify the server, made it better, and I'm open to this. Okay, but yeah, that was all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next episode. Goodbye.